Okay, Bismillah ar-Rahman. We'll start the second lesson.
فَلَمَّا فَصَلَ طَالُوتُ بِالْجُنُودِ قَالَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مُبْتَلِيكُمْ بِنَهَرٍ فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي وَمَنْ لَمْ يَطْعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي وَمَنْ لَمْ يَطْعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي إِلَّا مَنِ اغْتَرَفَ غُرْفَةً بِيَدِهِ فَشَرِبُوا مِنْهُ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا مِّنْهُمْ فَلَمَّا جَاوَزَهُ هُوَ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا مَعَهُ قَالُوا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا الْيَوْمَ بِجَالُوتَ وَجُنُودِهِ قال الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقو الله كم من فئة قليلة غلبت فئة كثيرة بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين ولما برزوا لجالوت وجنوده قالوا ربنا أفرغ علينا صبرا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين فهزموهم بإذن الله وقتل داود جالوت وآتاه الله الملك والحكمة وعلمه مما يشاء ولولا دفع الله الناس بعضهم ببعض لفسدت الأرض ولكن الله ذو فضل على العالمين تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وإنك لمن المرسلين
فلما فصل طالوت بالجنود قال إن الله مبتليكم بنهر فمن شرب منه فليس مني فمن شرب منه فليس مني ومن لم يطعمه فإنه مني إلا من اغترف غرفة بيده فشربوا منه إلا قليلا منهم فلما جاوزه هو والذين آمنوا معه قالوا لا طاقة لنا اليوم بجالوت وجنوده قال الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقو الله كم من فئة قليلة غلبت فئة كثيرة بإذن الله والله مع الصابرين ولما برزوا لجالوت وجنوده قالوا ربنا أفرغ علينا صبرا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين فهزموهم بإذن الله وقتل داود جالوت وآتاه الله الملك والحكمة وعلمه مما يشاء ولولا دفع الله الناس بعضهم ببعض لفسدت الأرض ولكن الله ذو فضل على العالمين تلك آيات الله نتلوها عليك بالحق وإنك لمن المرسلين
This is from Surah Al-Baqarah. Now these ayat speak of Talut, king, Jewish king. His name in the Torah is Saul, S-A-U-L. Saul. And Jalut is Goliath, Goliath, whom Dawud alayhi salam killed. The heading is come min fi'atin qalilatin. I chose this passage for this ayah. Come min fi'atin qalilatin ghalabat fi'atan kathiratan bi'idhnillah. Okay. Now I have given you in the additional notes the ayat which are prior to the prior to this ayat. Probably you will read them inshallah. How he was selected a king, Talut. فَلَمَّا فَصَلَ طَالُوتُ بِالْجُنُودِ فَصَلَ يَفْصِلُ فَصْلًا فَصَلَ يَفْصِلُ فَصْلًا. فَصَلَ has got many meanings, to separate. But the meaning here is to set out, an army setting out, or a caravan setting out. That's the meaning of فَصَلَ. فَصَلَ يَفْصِلُ فُصُولًا. فَصَلَ يَفْصِلُ. In this special meaning of setting out, the masdar is فُصُولٌ. But فَصَلَ يَفْصِلُ فَصْلًا is to separate. That is فَصْلٌ. لَمَّا, you have, I think you have come across this word in book 3. Have you? I don't remember. Lamma is a maf'oolun fihi, a dharf, is a dharf. But please note that it is used only with the past tense. Lamma ra'aytuhu sallamtu alayhi. When I saw him, I greeted him. Lamma ra'aytuhu sallamtu alayhi. لما انتهيت من الدرس رجعت إلى البيت. When I finished lessons, I went home. لما انتهيت من الدرس رجعت إلى البيت. So please note that it's used only with the ماضي, past tense. The Arabs nowadays use it with the مضارع also, but it's wrong. It's very commonly used both in the, with the past and the present. But it is wrong to use with the present. وَلَمَّا فَصَلَ طَالُوتُ بِالْجُنُودِ. This is ba التَّعْدِيَة. When he set out with the army, بالجنود. جنود, جندن, singular is جندن. جندن is اسم الجنس الجمعي. اسم الجنس الجمعي. As you say, Arab, Al-Arabu, Al-Rumu, we have seen in the book. Al-Arabu, singular is? Arabiyun. Arabun, Arabs, plural. Arabiyun, singular. Rumun, Romans. Rumiyun is one, Roman. The same way, Jundun. Jundun is army. And one is? Jundiyun. Jundiyun. It's a very commonly used word nowadays in the Arab world, jundi. It's used for a policeman, or for an army officer, army man, jundi. Al-jundiyul majhul, what does it mean? Al-jundiyul majhul. Huh? Huh? No, no, al-jundiyul majhul. Unknown soldier. The unknown soldier. Al-Jundiyu al-Majhul. Fa-Jundun is plural. Ismul jins. And plural is Junudun. Junudun. And one single man is Jundiyun. Jundiyun. فلما فصل طالوت، طالوت ممنوع من الصرف يعني علم أعجمي، علم أعجمي طالوت. فلما فصل طالوت بالجنود قال إن الله مبتليكم بنهر بلا يبلو، بلا يبلو is to test، بلا يبلو بلاء مصدر is بلاء، بلا يبلو بلاء بلا يبلو is there in the book. باب افتعل from بلا is ابتلا يبتلي، ابتلا يبتلي has got the same meaning. ابتلاه means Allah, he tested him. So the testing usually in the religious sense means testing him with troubles and tribulations to see how he is able to withstand in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So here ابتلا يبتلي مصدر will be ابتلاء، ابتلاء يبتلي ابتلاء. اسم الفاعل مبتلين، مبتلين. So it is a ناقص منقوص نون. So if with alif lam we say al mubtali, but without al so mubtalin. فلما فصل طالوت بالجنود قال إن الله مبتليكم. What does it mean? In Allah, verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to test you. The kum is mudaf ilay, mudaf ilay. Mubtali is ismul fa'il, mubtalikum. He has used the ismul fa'il to signify futurity. He is going to test you. In Allah mubtalikum binahar. بِنَهَرٍ. You see, in modern normal Arabic, we say نَهْرٌ with a sukun. نَهْرٌ أَنْهَارٌ. But in the Quran, it is نَهَرٌ. Both are right, but the Quran does not use نَهَرٌ with sukun. It uses always نَهَرٌ with a fatha. نَهَر, river. Plural is أَنْهَارٌ. As نهرٌ أنهارٌ and نهرٌ أنهارٌ. إن الله مبتليكم بنهرٍ. Allah is going to test you with a river. What kind of test? فمن شرب منه فليس مني. من, what type of man is this? شرطية. فمن شرب, he who drinks. You know, in fil shart, it is even if it is madi, the meaning is yes. No, the meaning will be in the future. إِذَا رَأَيْتَهُ فَقُلْ لَهُ. If you see him, it is past tense. إِذَا رَأَيْتَهُ, but it is a shart. So if you see him, tell him. So in jumla shartiya, the madi does not signify madi. Yes, futurity. فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ, he who drinks from it. مِنْهُ, ضمير refers to what? No. Yes? Refers to the river? Yes. فَإِنَّ مُبْتَلِيكُمْ بِنَهَرٍ فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي. Why does the jawab has fa? Because of laisa. Laisa is what? Jamid. Fa'lun jamid. Fa'lun jamid is a fa'l, it's a verb which does not have all the conjugations. Laisa, we say laisa ya laisu. We don't have mudara. We don't have ismul fa'il la ism. So laisa is only in past tense. It has only madhi. It doesn't have other forms of the verb. So it is jamid. Fa'lun jamid. So fa'lun jamid, if it happens to be the jawab, it takes fa, as you have learned before. فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي. لَيْسَ مِنِّي, what does it mean? He doesn't belong to my group. He doesn't belong to me. He doesn't belong to me. That is, they should not drink from this river. That is the test, that they should not drink from the river. They should pass by the river without taking water from the river. وَمَنْ لَمْ يَتَعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي. Ta'ima yat'amu. Ta'ima yat'amu. Which bab? Sami'a yasma'u. Ta'ima yat'amu. To taste. To eat also. To taste. Ismul fa, ismul makan from ta'ima yat'amu is? Mat'amun. Mat'amun is a eatery or a restaurant. Restaurant. Mat'amun. It's a very commonly used word in Arab countries now. Mat'amun. Bin bab af'ala. Min ta'ima, how do you say? At'ama. To feed. Yut'imuna. Yut'imuna at'ama. To feed. That will come across in some of the other passages. At'ama yut'imu it'amun. Feeding. Providing food to the hungry. But this is ta'ima. وَمَنْ لَمْ يَتَعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي. فَإِنَّهُ, here jawab shart has fa. Why? Because the jumla ismiya, inna. وَمَنْ لَمْ يَتَعَمْهُ, who again refers to nahar, the water in the river. وَمَنْ لَمْ يَتَعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي. He who doesn't taste the water from the river belongs to my group. But he has a concession. إِلَّا مَنِ اغْتَرَفَ غُرْفَةً بِيَدِهِ. He has a concession, made a concession. Except for the exception is for those who just scoop a handful of water. اغْتَرَفَ يَغْتَرِفُ. It's like scooping with the palm. اغْتَرَفَ يَغْتَرِفُ. Also we use غَرَفَ يَغْرِفُ. غَرَفَ يَغْرِفُ. The مجرد. مِغْرَافٌ. مِغْرَفٌ or مِغْرَافٌ. Nowadays it's used in Arab countries. It's a scoop. Yes. Taking water, for taking water from a... Yes, from a pan or something. It's called migraf. Migrafun. Or migrafun. Gharafa yagrifu. But the word which is used more commonly is igtarafa yagtarifu. Igtarafa yagtarifu. Illa man igtarafa ghurfatan. Ghurfa here is not a room. this noun, fu'latun, is used with some of the verbs in the sense of ismul maf'ul. Ismul maf'ul. Ghurfatun is water that has been scooped in a hand. It's ghurfa. أعطيني غرفة من الماء. أعطيني غرفة من السكر. It's like this. اغترف. We have examples of this form in additional notes. Number three. Yes. I say ghurfa means an amount of water is scooped up. So it has the meaning of ism al-maf'ool as it is on the pattern of fu'ilatun. And it's formed from some other verbs also like shurbatun. Shariba yasharabu shurbatun is the amount of water that you take at one time. Luqmatun. It's a word used in Urdu also, luqma. From laqima. Laqima is to eat, to swallow. Laqima yalqam. From which bab? Sami'a yasma'u. Laqima yalqamu is to swallow. Luqmatun, the amount that you can swallow at one time. Luqmatun. Duf'atun. Dafa'a is to push. Duf'atun is number of people whom you can push at one time. Dufa, or number of things that you can push at one time. But it is used nowadays, dufa'atun is the batch of students who pass out, who have been pushed out of the university because they have passed out. So he said, who have been dufa'ati, he is from my batch, from my group. نَحْنُ كُنَّا فِي دُفْعَةٍ وَاحِدَةٍ. We were in the in one batch. دُفْعَةٌ. That is a group of students who pass out at one particular time. دُفْعَةٌ. حُفْرَةٌ. حَفَرَ يَحْفِرُ. What does حَفَرَ means? To dig. حَفَرَ يَحْفِرُ. حُفْرَةٌ is what? The hole that has been dug out. The hole, or the ditch that has been dug out is حُفْرَة. There's a saying, مَنْ حَفَرَ حُفْرَةً وَقَعَ فِيهَا. What does it mean? Yeah. One who digs a hole, he falls into it. مَنْ حَفَرَ حُفْرَةً. حَفَرَ حُفْرَةً. نُخْبَةٌ. نَخَبَ يَنْخُبُ. نَخَبَ يَنْخُبُ is to choose. نَخَبَ يَنْخُبُ. But it is more often used in Bab إِفْتَعَلَ. إِفْتَعَلَ will be what? نَخَبَ. إِنْتَخَبَ. إِنْتَخَبَ is elect. Masdar is intikhabun. Intikhabun is used for election, for selection. Intikhab. Muntakhab. Ism al-maf'ool. Muntakhab. Yes, chosen, selected. So, nakhaba yankhubu nukhbatun. Nukhbatun. Sometimes they say nukhbatun min al-ulama. Yeah, selected group of scholars. Nukhba. So this is some of the examples. There are not many, but we've got quite a few examples. Fu'ilatun, in the sense of ism al-maf'ul, that which has been done. Luqmatun, that which has been swallowed, or the amount that can be swallowed. Shurbatun, the amount that can be drunk at one time. And hufratun, the hole that has been dug. Ghurfatun is the amount of water that is scooped up. So we go back to the first line. فَلَمَّا فَصَلَ طَالُوتُ بِالْجُنُودِ قَالَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مُبْتَلِيكُمْ بِنَهَرٍ فَمَنْ شَرِبَ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي فَمَنْ شَرِبَ مِنْهُ فَلَيْسَ مِنِّي وَمَنْ لَمْ يَطْعَمْهُ فَإِنَّهُ مِنِّي إِلَّا مَنْ اِغْتَرَفَ غُرْفَةً بِيَدِهِ. Except for those who scoop up handful of water, they are exempt. فَشَرِبُوا مِنْهُ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا مِنْهُ. All of them drank. The drank means not a scoopful, but they had the fill. وشربوا منه إلا قليلا. إلا قليلا, قليلا is مستثنى. Where is مستثنى منه؟ Yes. الواو شربوا. They all drank. الواو is مستثنى منه. We say جاءوا. They all came. جاءوا إلا بلالا. Except بلال. جاءوا إلا بلالا. جاء الناس إلا بلالا. People came except بلال. But you say جاءوا. The واو is مستثنى منه. وشربوا منه إلا قليلا منهم. Only a few, except a few, all of them drank. فلما جاوزه هو والذين آمنوا معه قالوا لا طاقة لنا اليوم بجالوت وجنوده. فلما جاوز, جاوز, which verb is this? فاعل, جاوز, يجاوز. I think this verb we have seen in book 3. إذا لم تستطيع شيئا فدعه وجاوزه إلى ما تستطيع. I think this line is there. إذا لم تستطيع شيئا فدعه. If you can't do a thing, better leave it. فدعه وجاوزه إلى ما تستطيع. And pass on to the thing that you can do. جاوز يجاوزه. فلما جاوزه هو والذين آمنوا. Here there is a very important grammatical point. When we want to make use عطف and the معطوف عليه is ضمير متصل. I'll give an example. خرجت. Where is the فاعل؟ تو. This is ضمير متصل. Now you can't say خرجت وبلا لن. It's not permissible. You can't have عطف ضمير متصل. What do? You repeat the ضمير. You say خرجت أنا وبلال. خرجت أنا وبلال. You can't say خرجت وبلال. But you can say خرجت وبلالا منصوب. This is واو المعية. We have done this in book 3 in the beginning. واو المعية. خرجت وبلالا. That will mean I went out with بلال. This is very commonly used in Arab countries now. They say, for example, خرجت وإياه. It's منصوب. خرجت وإياه. I went out with him. خرجت وإياه. أخرج وإياك. I'll go with you. أخرج وإياك. So خرجت أنا وبلال. But you can't say خرجت وبلال. الله سبحانه وتعالى says يا آدم اسكن أنت وزوجك. Stay you and your wife. يا آدم اسكن وزوجك. No, it's not possible. يا آدم اسكن أنت وزوجك. So you must first of all use the full pronoun ضمير منفصل before the واو. But if it is mansub, you can use. For example, رأيته This is ضمير متصل. رأيته وبلالا. رأيته وبلال. I saw him and Bilal. This is possible. If it is ضمير نصب. But ضمير رفع, no. يا آدم اسكن أنت وزوجك. So here, فلما جاوزه. This who refers to what? River. When they passed by the river, when he passed by the river, and then he says, "Huwa walladhina ma'ahu." You can't say, "Falamma jawazahu walladhina ma'ahu walladhina amanu." You must say, "Falamma jawazahu huwa walladhina ma'ahu." When he passed by the river or he crossed the river with those who had believed with him, قالوا, who is قالوا? Yes, the group. قالوا لا طاقة لنا اليوم بجالوت وجنوده. We do not have strength or power against جالوت. وَجُنُودِهِ and his hosts and his army. لَا تَاقَتَ لَنَا لَا what type of law is this? لَا نَافِيَ لِلْجِنْس and تَاقَتَ is اسْمُ لَا نَافِيَ لِلْجِنْس مَبْنِي عَلَى الْفَتْحِ لَا تَاقَتَ لَنَا لَنَا is the خبر لا طاقة لنا اليوم what is اليوم ظرف مفعول فيه اليوم today لا طاقة لنا اليوم بجالوت جالوت is Goliath بجالوت again ممنوع من الصرف وجنوده قال الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقوا الله الذين قال الذين يظنون ظن has got two meanings the one you have already learned ظن is to think another meaning is to be sure to be sure that's the meaning here وقال الذين يظنون Those who are sure that they are going to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قال الذين يظنون أنهم We have seen that ظن can take two objects. ظننته مريضا. I thought he was sick. ظننته Who is the first object? مريضا is the second object. You can also say ظننت أنه مريض. I thought that he was sick. With أن اسم أن and خبر أن. يظنون أنهم ملاق الله لقي يلقى. لا لقي يلقى. Which bar is this? سمع لقي يلقى is to meet لقيته في المسجد اليوم أنا لا ألقاه إلا قليلا I don't meet him except rarely لا ألقاه إلا قليلا ما لقيته منذ شهر What does it mean? I haven't seen him since a month. لَقِيَ يَلْقَى You can also use the third باب لاقى يلاقي مصدر ملاقات originally it is ملاقيتن ملاقيتن ملاقات لاقى يلاقي لاقيته I met him ما لاقيته في المسجد I didn't meet him in the mosque اسم الفاعل ملاق plural no ملاقون ناقص drops the ya before adding واو نون ملاق we don't say ملاقيون ملاقون without the ya For example, قاضٍ, judge. If we add with واو نون, it will be قاضونة. قاضونة without ya. قال الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقوا الله. الله, what is the إعراب? مضاف إليه. Those who believe or those who are sure that they are going to meet Allah, أَنَّهُمْ مُلَاقُ اللَّهِ You see here in the Mus'haf, مُلَاقُ There is an alif. But in normal Arabic spelling, orthography, we don't write the alif. For example, we say, مُدَرِّسُ الفقه فقه teachers مدرسون ألف مسلمو كندا Canadian Muslims مسلمو كندا Of course, noon is lost. Why? مضاف. مسلمو كندا. مهندسو البلدية. بلدية is corporation. The corporation engineers. But in the Mus'haf, there's an alif. Which is a peculiarity as I spoke to you yesterday. قال الذين يظنون أنهم ملاقوا الله. Those who are sure that they are going to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. ملاقوا الله. They are the people to meet Allah. What did they say? كم من فئة قليلة غلبت فئة كثيرة بإذن الله. Come. What type of come is this? Come al خبرية not come in استفهامية two types كم كتابا عندك how many books do you have I am asking a question but if you say كم كتاب عندك how many books you have I am wondering at the number of books you have كم بابا للمسجد كم بابا للمسجد how many gates كم بابا للمسجد how many It has many gates. كم من فئة قليلة. How many a small band. كم من فئة. فئة means group. كم من فئة. فئات. Plural is فئات. فئات. كم من فئة قليلة, small band, غلبت فئة كثيرة. Vanquished, they defeated, غلبت, غلب يغلب. Defeated فئة كثيرة, large group of people, large army, بإذن الله, with Allah's permission. والله مع الصابرين, but it needs patience, صبر. والله مع الصابرين, Allah is with the, with the, for with those who have patience. So I'll read once again. فلما فصل طالوت بالجنود قال إن الله مبتليكم بنهر فمن شرب منه فليس مني. شاء complete it tomorrow, inshallah. And I hope you have understood the ayah, inshallah, fully. Read it, read it.